Welcome back, gamers, to another episode of my Fallout New Vegas crawl out to the Fallout Fridays Let's Play, brought to you by Veronica, Delilah, Blackfire Virus, EDE. Yeah, and that's about it. That's all it's brought to you by. And in this episode, we're going to be exploring Vault 34 and finding the Pulse Finder. And maybe doing some more missions for the Brotherhood after that. So gamers, please strap in and enjoy this epic apocalyptic adventure.
Scorpions that can get as big as a trailer.
Ew, that gives me the creeps just thinking of it.
Thank you.
Let's bust these guys up. Sure. Okay. Okay. Sure.
apparently people are trapped somewhere, so I guess I should help them, but it's gonna fuck up a farm. But I'm not gonna risk people's lives. I'm a horrible person now.
Hey!
Huh. Figured it'd have more buttons and dials and stuff, you know? Oh well. It's still the electronic equivalent of a disease from Gamora.
Okay, here you go.
I'm fairly certain there's supposed to be a specialty weapon in here somewhere called the All-American. Can't seem to find it though. It's supposed to be on this table. It's kind of weird. Oh well, I got this gun anyways, it's better. Alright, let's head out back to Hidden Valley.
Some of the older fiends would make great research cases.
I think they've managed to preserve their organs with all the chemicals they've ingested.
Alright gamers, just want to draw today's episode to a close. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Fallout New Vegas Let's Play, brought to you by Blackfire Virus, Delilah, D-E-E-E, blah blah blah, E-D-E, and Veronica. In the next episode, we're going to be heading back to the Brotherhood of Steel in Hidden Valley. Show them Pulse Gun, and hopefully Veronica will be able to persuade some people, and hopefully I don't get myself killed in the process. And while we're there, we're going to drop off EDE and get him an upgrade to his armor. And that'll be pretty cool. So gamers, look out for that next episode. Until next time, gamers, keep on gaming, and see you later.